Maritime Express. As we enter our fifth week of Circuit Breaker, we hope you and your family are keeping safe and well at home.
哟，这么战乱，你修那个工作什么？拜托你了，你以为你的公司还要你咩？撂挑了，
叫你还有白追吗？走了，先吃饭了。哎，先吃饭了。
妈，你来了，你现在没有招工？
我刚好开车到附近，顺便买一些水果给你。哦，
进来进来。
哦，我不进来了，那你这个水果你收住啊。还有，这是这个月的家用。
不用了。
啊，拿了，哎呀，拿去买东西。
自己用。
我叫你收，你就收了。
我自己用。
妈。
为什么又把这些搬回来？都已经坏了，你修了也没有用。对，对，对呀。
Vic is getting better now. He's more calm.
I can see my dad smiling a bit more now, so I think he's getting better.
Right. Thank you, Mrs. Ong and Jay. I'll see you again next week. As usual, I would like to speak to Mr. Ong now.
Okay.
Alright, thanks, Doc.
Thank you. Mr. Ong, I know the journey is not an easy one, but I'm glad that you seek help early, and I can also see that you are coping better now. Maybe you can share with me how you're feeling?
I feel better. Some days are easier. Some days, not so much. But it's okay. I feel I'm more open to talk. And I know I have support. And I'm more in control.